Hello everybody, and welcome to another game, which I play Resident Evil 2 Remake. This game has done. Game. So we'll start with Claire first. I'm going to go on normal.
Look, man, I'm serious, okay? I saw this with my own eyes.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe you. Just tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking home from the bar, and this woman started coming towards me. She was staggering, you know, so I figured she was drunk.
Whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest now, how many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely had a buzz on.
Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got closer, and I got a good look at her. You gotta see her eyes, her nose, her whole face. It looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
Nice.
She looked like a corpse, like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen anything like it. I haven't been able to sleep since that night.
All right, calm down, buddy. Calm down. Just, hey, you gotta stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right. If you freeze up around these things, they'll sink their teeth in you. I should attack somebody.
Oh, come on. Just getting good.
Run? Your best option?
Yeah, I'm almost there. You know me, I'll be fine. Sounds good. I'll be back as soon as I find Chris. I will, but I gotta go. Why does everyone think I'm gonna get in trouble?
Oh, she probably do.
What the? Well?
Explore your surroundings.
Hello? Anybody here? Hello?
Too quiet. I don't like it.
Are you okay? Wait here. I'll check it out.
Okay. Lock me in here.
Hold still.
Excuse me, is everything okay?
Stay back, ma'am. I got this.
Get off him!
Don't come any closer!
The key. Thank you.
We gotta get out of here.
You all right?
Yeah, I think so. Thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
Holy shit.
We're all zombies.
What the hell is going on?
I don't know. Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
Live around here?
No. Looking for my brother. He's a cop, too.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
Attention all citizens. Due to the citywide outbreak, you are advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station. Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone in need.
Oh my god, this is so unreal.
The police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
You gotta help.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. It's a big city. There has to be. Looks like we're walking from here.
Claire, I wouldn't stay them too long.
Yeah, good call.
Leon, you gotta back up.
What the? God. Ouch.
Claire! Claire, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm all right. How about you?
I can't stay here. It's not safe.
Gotta go. Gotta go.
Can't stop. Gotta keep moving.
Gotta move. Gotta go.
It's like the end of the world.
Hi there. You can stay there.
Police station. Almost there.
So let's go. Uses the gun. There's the pistol. So we can pick up ammo for other guns. Sorry, you get too much pistol ammo.
Come on, Chris. Where are you? Oh, shit. They're inside, too.
David, Marvin, you there? I found a way out. It's in here. Send reinforcements. East hallway.
I should help this guy.
Mm-hmm.
Focus.
God.
Open up! Hurry!
Come here, I'm coming!
Open up! Open this goddamn
I'm
door!
I'm coming!
Hurry up! Hurry up! Open it!
Here, give me your hand!
Help me!
What? Got you.
Give me your other hand!
Oh, oh, oh. Oh, God. Tried. We tried. Out of my way. I might get past these. I'm coming through here. Floor now. Yeah.
You're safe. For now. Marvin Browner.
Thanks.
Obviously someone taught you well.
Yeah. I know how to take care of myself.
Come on.
So nobody knows what caused this?
There's a lot of theories. But all I know for sure is that this place is crawling with zombies.
Yeah, you're telling me.
Hey, hey, keep that on. Just in case.
I'm not gonna be around long. Once I find Chris, we're out of here.
You really Chris's sister?
Yeah. Why? Did you find something?
He's on vacation. Europe, I think. Left weeks ago.
Vacation? That's great news.
Well, I've got more for you. Looks like there might be a way out through this secret passageway.
Good. Hey. Hey, we should probably get you to a hospital.
Don't forget about me. I can take care of myself.
Don't like it.
Don't be ridiculous. You're gonna need some help.
Listen, Claire. Save yourself. So you can see your brother again.
Oh, Marvin.
You'll probably need this.
No, I'm not taking that. You're gonna...
Shh. And be careful. If you see one of those things, no matter who they were, you can't hesitate. Take them out if you can. or you run.
Oh, you made that mistake, didn't you? We got one. Let's go put this in here.
So Elliot was right.
Yeah, but we're not out of here yet.
Out here yet. Poor guy. Definitely poor guy.
What? Who's there?
Ugh! Ow! I fall on my hip. Okay. Look at that one up on the camera. Go up there. You can break in there all you want. Nine left. D right. 7 left. Maybe they'll find all these, but... I have all the puzzle things written down. So much less enough for the maker. Okay, I'm not gonna leave that on you. Forgot I'm never gonna use. Don't split. Okay, which one of these can I use? office.
Claire, it's Marvin. How fast can you get back here?
Why, what's up?
I've got something to show you.
All right, I'm on my way. You bastard.
Get rid of the power on me, Lager.
I can do this.
But stay still. Thank you.
There you are. Come here.
What is it?
Take a look.
Oh my God, he made it.
You know him?
Yeah, it's Leon. Kennedy, I think?
The rookie. Thought he looked familiar. You can make it to that courtyard. The second floor, east side.
Okay. Thanks, Marvin. I'm on it.
Turns a museum into a police station.
Yes, I know.
Leon, we really gotta stop meeting like this.
Are you all right? Police chopper, it just came out of nowhere.
Yeah, I'm fine.
I take it you don't have the key.
Nope.
No, I don't. It's good to see your face, though. How are you holding up?
Hey, I'm hanging in there.
Hell of a night, huh?
Yeah. You find your brother?
I did, actually. He's... Just when you think it can't get any worse. Leon, you should get going.
worry about me. Just get yourself to safety.
No, Leon, seriously, they're getting to the fence. Please, just go.
Go, Leon.
We're gonna make it. Both of us.
Go.
Hey, Marvin. This is bad. I've got zombies everywhere. Marvin? Marvin, are you there? Marvin? God, you gotta be kidding me.
One of them is not good. They don't go past that, it's fine.
Okay. I gotta hurry.
He's just resting. See, grenade launcher. Okay, these things are annoying. Alright, it's all that. That one. I hate this. I hate this puzzle. All these little stupid things. Oh, my God. That one. That one. Bloody hell. Something I don't want to hang around with. All this stuff away.
Thank you.
Why is he here again? Fish, scorpion, grass. Okay. Let's go. Do this, and we will go and save our game. Women, ball, and snake. I woke him up. Run! Oh, fuck off. go save and come back. We'll put the blast tube materialis in there. Can I get through, please? Okay. I'll see you all in next part of Resident Evil 2. Goodbye.